بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين والصلاة والسلام على أشرف الأنبياء وإمام المرسلين وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين وبعد. Respectable brothers and sisters in Islam, now we forum Fiqh al-Siyam, and beyond the forum we say Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. We they continue for praise Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and tell him thank you for all the goodness that we they bestow upon we. So again we they continue at a time like this for cry to them. For say Allahumma balighna Ramadan, O Allah, make it possible for we, let we witness the month of Ramadan. Brothers and sisters in Islam, on the 29th day of Sha'aban every year, the crescent of Ramadan, they win the attention of so many people in the world, Muslims and non-Muslims. That is because the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam attached the starting of fasting inside the month of Ramadan with the sightseeing of this crescent. He tells you clearly, he says, Sumu li ru'yatil hilal wa aftiru li ru'yati fa in ghumma alaykum fa akmilu 'iddat ash-sha'ban 30 yawma. He says, when I fast, whenever when I see the crescent of Ramadan, when I break the fast again, whenever when I see the crescent of Shawwal, then he say, if at all the cloud dark pawi, let me complete the Sha'ban to 30 days. This hadith here, so we come from the Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. It is amongst the things that we make lay people them all over the world, then they yearn for this particular crescent of Ramadan on a day like this. Secondly, again, because the Ramadan itself, it means so much to we as Muslims then. Ramadan na the month, the only month we get a night way better past 1,000 months. Laylatul Qadr khair min alf shahr. Ramadan na the only month where then they open all the doors of heaven and they close all the doors of hellfire, then they chin the shaitan. Ramadan na the only month where every single night in the save the next them of we the believers them from hellfire. Ramadan na the night we be to say, na the month we be to say, then they multiply for we the good things in what we do and add more blessing them for we, but all the things they will be do inside this wonderful month here. So for sake of that one day, the crescent of Ramadan, it win the attention of so many people then. But the crescent of Ramadan, way we they refer to inside Arabic language as Hilal, not to just inside Ramadan where they appear. It appear every month, all the 12 months of the year, this crescent here, so it appear. For sake of that, if I follow through light quickly, what in this crescent here, so it mean to be as Muslims then? Coming to the Holy Quran, we find out for say Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentioned to we about the night and the day, the sun and the moon. He mentioned them four things there, so for we for saying a part of in greatest science, a part of invisible science we put for we in this world, we for ponder over then for lead we towards in the Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. All may tell us wa min ayatihi laylu wa nahar wa shamsu wal qamar la tasjudu li shamsi wala lil qamar فَاشْجُدُوا لِلَّهِ الَّذِي خَلَقَهُنَّ إِن كُنْتُمْ إِيَّاهُ تَعْبُدُونَ. Allah say, na part of in sign same the night and the day, and the sun and the moon. Let we not make sujood to the sun and the moon, let we not make sujood to the way we na in create them, if at all, una na worshippers of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. The Quran summarized to be some of the benefits them, or some of the wisdom them behind the crescent itself, or behind the sun and the moon, or behind the night and the day. As we all know, the day and the sun are they relate together because the sun they come brighten the day, the moon and the night relate because the moon they come it can brighten the night. But the coming of the sun and the moon, the day and the night, this exchange also it gets so many things them inside and we find for lay we understand. Quickly, let me mention some of them. One of them now because then the Christian they show we the time of we worship them and the time we be to say certain events them then they happen in our life. Almighty say yes, alunaka anil ahilla. They go can ask you about the crescent. Kul hiya mawaqitu linasi wal hajj. Tell them say the crescent they serve as time for una and also they make let una know the time they will and they perform una hajj and the time they will and they perform certain worship them like the coming of Ramadan, for example. Quran again tell you for say the coming of the night and the day. Now moments them, it provide for we moments follow we ponder over Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in creation and also moments and follow we thankful to Almighty Allah. Almighty Allah say, وَهُوَ الَّذِي جَعَلَ اللَّيْلَ وَالنَّهَارَ خِلْفَةً لِمَنْ أَرَادَ أَنْ يَذَّكَّرَ أَوْ أَرَادَ شُكُورًا. Allah say, now make for we the night and the day and they replace themselves for other one for lay a ponder, for other one for remember Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in creation and for other one to be thankful to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Again, another verse tell me for say the night and the day in a part of moments them Hopefully, we go out and search out for, we risk for search out for provision. Almighty Allah say, وَجَعَلْنَا اللَّيْلَ وَالنَّهَارَ آيَتَيْنِ فَمَحَوْنَا آيَةَ اللَّيْلِ وَجَعَلْنَا آيَةَ النَّهَارِ مُبْصِرَةً لِتَبْتَغُوا فَضْلًا مِنْ رَبِّكُمْ وَلِتَعْلَمُوا عَدَدَ السِّنِينَ وَالْحِسَابِ. Allah say, make the night and the day as two signs. Then he wiped the sign of the night, he left giving the sign of the day, so that we will go out and search out for we provisions them. All that one day Allah wanted to do for we, and also again we go able to know the countings them. We go able to know the countings them of the months them. We go able to know how many months make up 1 year. We go able for sabi again how many years somebody done day for. All of that they happen because of the night and the day and the sun and the moon. Again, Quran tell me for say, now through the coming of the moon, we be able to know the period where women then wait for after where their husband they don't die. Almighty Allah say, وَالَّذِينَ يُتَوَفَّوْنَ مِنْكُمْ وَيَذَرُونَ أَزْوَاجًا يَتَرَبَّصْنَ بِأَنفُسِهِنَّ أَرْبَعَةَ أَشْهُرٍ وَعَشْرًا. He said that one then way, then husband and die among sunnah, then go for wait for 4 months and 10 days. How been for sabi the 4 months and 10 days if at all the night and the day, you know, they come and the moon and the sun, you know, they appear. But what in get for do with the month of Ramadan itself? The coming of the crescent, na in the indicator of the month of Ramadan. What in the make lay we able for know the month of Ramadan in common? The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam he give you two options. He tell you clearly upon the hadith. He says, "Sumu li ru'yati al-hilal wa aftiru li ru'yati." He say, "Una fast whenever una see the crescent of Ramadan, una break the fast whenever una see the crescent of Shawwal." This command there, so it come to we for lay we do that on the 29th day of Shaban. The 29th day of Shaban only, then they give we the allowance for Lord do till like this. After that one day, if we not see him, Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam tell we say, for akmilu iddata Shaban 30 yawma, make una complete the counting of Shaban to 30 days. We learn for saying at the 29th day because already don't tell we say they complete to 30 days. That not because the Islamic calendar, we not get 31 days, we not get 28 days. We only get either 29 or 30 days. The Prophet tell me clearly. He say, "Inna ummatun ummiya la nahsib wa la naktub." Asharu hakada wa hakada wa hakada. He say, "We na an illiterate nation. We know the right. We know the count." He say, "The month na like this, like this, like this. That is 30 days." The second order hadith, he say, "Like this, like this." He reduce one finger for sure. We say na 29 days. So with that, we don't know since the 29th day of Sha'ban now for search out for the moon, which is a day like this. Now part of the tradition, for lay we go out for search out for the moon. If we see the moon, it means the next day for be as first day of Ramadan. If we not see him, we dey complete the Sha'ban of 30 days, then we start the following day as the first day of Ramadan. We need to search for the moon after the 29th day. If I'm for Levi Sabidis, now only 29 days, now we just search out for the moon. If we see the moon, after we don't go out and search out for them, if I'm for Levi, we make the dua with the Prophet Muhammad recommend to be, we for say, Allahumma ahillahu alayna bil amni wal iman, wa salamata wal islam, wa tawfiq lima tuhibbu rabbuna wa tarda rabbuna wa rabbuka Allah. We for make takbir first, we for say, Allahu akbar, Allahu akbar, Allahu akbar. Allah na ya the greatest. Allahumma ahillahu alayna, O Allah. Make ladies crescent here so it appear to be bil amni wal iman, lay with it in the state of security and in the state of iman, was salamata wal islam, lay with it in the state of peace and in the state of islam, wa tawfiq lima tuhibbu rabbuna wa tarda, Allah guide we towards what in you like and what in go please you, rabbuna wa rabbuka Allah. You the moon will appear to be your Lord and we Lord all Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. With that, we say to everybody, Ramadan Mubarak, Ramadan Mubarak in advance. Lord Almighty Allah give you the chance for fastest month of Ramadan and get all the blessing with it inside it. Until we come with another recording again, we say, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.